Welcome to grade 3 science class. So today we are going to revise the topic lesson 3 animals and their feeding habits. Animals and their feeding habits. So all living things need energy. So we get energy from the food. So the plants produce their own food. So animals need to search for their food. So now first we are going to see about the herbivores. Herbivores means the animals which eat only plant and plant products are known as herbivores. Example, cow, goat, zebra, etc. Next we are going to see about the carnivores. Carnivores means the animals which eat other animals are known as carnivores. Example, tiger, wolf, cheetah, etc. Now we are going to see about the omnivore. The animals which eat both plants and other animals are known as omnivores. Example, deer and crow. So human beings are also omnivores only. Now we are going to see about the food chain. Food chain always start with the plants. So the energy from the plant is transferred to the herbivore. From here, the herbivore transfers the food to the carnivore. So always, all animals, directly or indirectly, depends on plants for food. Now we are going to see about the types of tea. In that, we are going to see the herbivore's tea. See here, the zebra's tea. Sharp, flat, front teeth, which helps them to bite and cut their food. And it has a broad and strong back teeth, which helps them to chew the food. Next, we are going to see about the carnivore's teeth. It has four sharp pointed teeth, which helps them to tear the flesh. And it also has a broad back teeth, which helps them to chew their food. Now, we are going to see the other mouth parts. Lizards and frogs have a long sticky tongue to catch the insects. And butterflies and bees, which have a long hollow tubes to suck the nectar from flowers. And mosquito has a cutting and tube-like mouthpart which helps them to prick and suck the blood. Now we are going to see other body parts. In that, elephant, which has a long trunk, this helps them to break the branches of the trees and put them into the mouth. Here, giraffe, which has a long neck. This neck helps to eat the leaves from the big trees. We're going to see about the interesting eating habits. First, we saw about the snakes. See here, the snakes swallow the food whole. How do you know? In the python, that means Malay Pambu. அது என்ன பண்ணுது, ஒரு ஓல் நீர் ஃபுல் நீரை அப்படியே விழுது, கடிச்சு மெல்லாம அப்படியே ஃபுல்லாக விழுது. அதுதான் ஸ்வாலோ த ஃபுட் ஓல். நான் நெக்ஸ்ட் வீ கேன் சி அபவுட் தி கவுஸ் அண்ட் பஃபலோஸ். கவுஸ் அண்ட் பஃபலோஸ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா எப்போ எவ்வளோ சாப்பாடு கிடைக்கிதோ, கிரேஸ் ஃபுல்லாக மேயிறது அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. அது ஒரு வாட்டி எப்போ கிடைக்குதோ அப்போல்லாம் எடுத்து சாப்பிடும். சாப்பிட்டு ஒரு இடத்துல உட்காந்து அதை பிரிங் பேக் அ ஃபுட் to the mouth and chew it well. அதுக்கப்புறம் மெல்ல உட்காந்து மாடு அசை கொடுதுன்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. அந்த மாதிரி மெல்ல சாப்பிடும். அதுக்கு பேர் தான் chewing the cud. We can meet in the next class, children. Thank you.